Moffitt. Andy Moffitt is the operator of Annie's Restaurant here in Holly Springs, Mississippi. And she is having great successes. And I just wanted to share, Annie, to share a little bit with us about what it feels like to live free. And by that I mean is that to be your own boss, to do what you want to do to make successes in life. Annie, how long have you been operating your own restaurant?
It's like 17 years, but I've been an entrepreneur for like 41 years. I'm a cosmetologist. I am truly a hair doctor. And yes.
You can tell by the way. It's always perfect. Always perfect.
I did that for like 25 years. And then I went into the restaurant business because I wanted to make Holly Springs have something very unique and something that people really want. And the food is just always good, I shall say. Always good.
Always good.
And, you know, people now, they need more vegetables because the meats and all this stuff is have all kind of preservatives in it. And we try to use fresh vegetables for our restaurant. And it's very unique and it's different than anyone else's because that's what we like. That's what I like to give people. I like to give people the best. And I always have, even in my hair business, I always gave them the best. The best that I had to offer. And that's what we did.
Well, Annie is an awesome woman. I invite you to stop by Annie's Restaurant here in Holly Springs, Mississippi, 500 Craft Street. We're going to be talking to her more often just to give you some encouragement about doing your own thing. Get out there, make your own way in life, and live free. See you next time. Take care.